Hello?
Hey, there.
They just called, asked him to come out there.
What?
Come out there and be on the show. So I don't know what that means.
If they have to come out here, I'm not going to be okay with that. Because he's one of those people that's like a conniving whore who will literally do anything to piss me off. If I have to be in the same headquarters as her for longer than 24 hours, then there is going to be a murder in this house. I'm about to lose it.
What's the matter?
I'm pissed at right now. My girlfriend just called me and told me that two people that I know from back home are rumored to come out and be living here in a few weeks with us.
The first person that was open about, like, hating me. Her nickname used to be Bia Saletta, because she's a huge whore. If we lived together, I'm pretty sure she'd probably, like, start throwing glass bottles at my head. If that were to happen, I'd probably sue her, even though she has nothing.
Who?
These two kids.
What do they do?
What?
What are you talking about?
These are people that you will see me lose my cool with, and I will just start with.
What did they say? Hold on.
My girlfriend just said that these two people are telling everyone that they're on the real world and that they're coming out here in a few weeks. I will rip her eyes out if she comes into this house.
You know, they could come to Chicago and still not come
to
their door.
No, they said they're coming to stay here.
Yo, do you really think that they're going to do that?
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay, well, guess what? This is our house now. It's seven of us.
We kick anybody out.
We kick anybody out. We came in here together, and everybody has to get out.
I'm freaking out because I don't know what's going on right now.